please. I am begging you, sir. Please. Sir, you see this work? You see this work? This work is my life. It's my life. Without this work, I don't know if I'll be able to survive. I am begging you, sir. Please try to understand me.
Mr. Wisdom.
Sir?
What says the time? Answer my question. What is the time?
Yes, sir. I know I came late. I know, but please. I explain everything to you.
Explain what? Look at how you are even dressed. And you came to work. Musa! Huh? Musa!
Oga? Oga?
You are sacked. And I don't want to ever see your face in this company. Again! Musa, get this man out of here. Failure to do that, you lose your job.
Yes, sir. Okay,
sir. Sir, sir, you cannot do this to me.
Sir,
sir,
please!
Come on.
You're shouting at the chief security of this enterprise. Are you?
Is it Chimone Bino de Dio?
Is it Chimone
Bino? Chimo Simone Bino de Dio?
Is it Chimone Bino?
Is it now? Oh, where was I born?
Hello.
know wisdom. Wisdom, please. Wisdom, come, please. Please, please. I beg in the name of God. Please. It's a matter of urgency. Please. Come. Please. Your sister is dead.
What?
Onye kam ga koro Chukwo kike simu olilanya Olilanya osi noga dirimuma Uwamo onye kam ga koro nuwe Iju wame obo onye kam ga pesara Ma chukwo kike
Lando said I should give you this letter.
Lando, yes. I hope all is well.
Yes, all is well.
Recently, I've been passing through difficulties, through frustrations. The same day I lost my job was the same day I lost my blood sister.
Life is not easy for me anymore.
I'm suffering.
What are we so? This is a time you need to draw more closer to God.
Yes.
Because whenever you draw closer to God, things that are impossible becomes possible. Just stop. Stop mentioning about God. Where was God when I lost my child? Where is he Where was he when I lost my own lovely sister? I got my own good notice from my landlord. God, where were you?
It's all right. Things that happen are meant to be. You know, there is nothing that happens in life that is not meant to be. This is the time you need to draw more closer to God. It's the time you need to be much more closer to God. Because whenever you draw closer to God, things will turn around for your good. I'm a living testimony, and they also are living testimonies.
When are you guys having your next fellowship?
I think it's tomorrow, yeah, tomorrow. But because of you, we have to shift it down to your place.
Are you for it?
Yes.
Thank you to you guys. Like, you guys have been a lot to me.
It's fine.
I mean, thank you for your advice, for your encouragement, and for your prayers.
It's fine.
You're welcome. Come up here, like, I love you guys.
Thank you.
I want to buy chicken.
I didn't say I'm accusing you people. I dropped my phone here before I go inside.
See, madam, if you don't want to attend to me, let me get out of here. I am very, very hungry.
Nobody's leaving you until I see my phone. I will shout.
Please excuse me, ma'am.
Which kind of embarrassment is
this?
It seems I have no words every night and day. Ejima from Irene, this world has turned against me. It seems I have no hope every night and day. Ejima from Irene.
Who are you? And what am I doing here?
Your wisdom. Welcome to the realm of the spirit.
Does it mean I am dead?
So I am dead.
Indeed. And I want to show you the mystery behind all the problems. How you lost your sister. How you lost your job and your sister.
Who are these people? And why are they even that young man in captivity?
Why do they
want to go? Should I hide them?
Sudden death.
Are you?
I am the spirit of backwardness.
Are you? I am the spirit of your forefathers. This is your mother holding me captive.
Your
mother
is leading you. That young man in front of the spirit. And these agents are the reasons of all your problems in France. Look at your life. How old is your sister when you lost? Even your job, when did you get it before you received the sacrifice? Your new apartment that you just moved into, you are living with this.
What am I going to do now?
You have to defeat them.
Sting? How?
My parents.
Are you asking me to bring that young man out?
Yes.
Oh God, I have no strength of my own. I beg you, come and strengthen me. Come and fight for me. I come against you. You evil spirit of abject poverty and sudden death. I command you to hear the name of the Lord and bow down by the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, at the mention of the name of Jesus, every name of God and every tongue shall confess that Jesus is the Lord. I command you to bow, in Jesus' name. You evil spirit of backwardness, I come to you by fire. I come to you. I said, you lied! Let me tell you one thing. Jesus is the King. Jesus sent me to come and deliver this young man. Hear the name of the Lord now.
You can see. I have defeated them. So, what is this?
You have to pray as well.
Eh? How? You called me yourself, my guardian angel. You should do the work. You should go and see that young man. That young man is innocent. You should go and see him. I command you, go and see that young man. Go.
Thank you for finally I have defeated them. Thank you, Jesus. Am I victorious?
Is it Chimole Bino?
Is it Chimole?
Omo wa bawala moto e.